It's an undulating route, so it will be a tactical race. He's trying to break away! It's probably a bit too early for that. Uh-oh, the pack seems to have woken up, and now they're gaining ground! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. The pack's deficit is being cut back. This is the last third of the race. The team leaders have their minds fixed on today's goal. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. In the pack. Kilometers to the finish line. Attack with the finishing line within reach. Falling behind. A team leader is falling behind. Victory right on the line! A real show of power! The tailenders are still coming in. And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights. All. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. To top it all, the weather conditions are atrocious. The lead over the pack is dwindling. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. Thank you. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Oh my, that's a spectacular fall!
There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. There we go. That's two-thirds of the race behind us. There's some that just can't keep up. There are gaps beginning to appear at the rear. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. He's going to take them on by himself.
Acceleration by Angel Madrazo.
The pack has just reeled in the escape group. There's nobody out in front, so with less than 20 kilometers to go, it's beginning to look as though it's going to end in a mass sprint. The riders have upped the pace, 15 kilometers remaining. Is giving an inch. He snatched victory in that mass sprint finish. He can thank his teammates who let him out in perfect conditions. We're waiting for the back markers who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. The strongest teams will certainly take hold of the race as soon as the road starts to rise so as to help their climbers. The riders should have a hard day today. The rain is non-stop. Things are heating up in front! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. The pace has slowed somewhat. It's perhaps due to fatigue, but I'd bet on some sort of tactical choice. 10 kilometers remaining. There are just 5 kilometers left. And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.